There we go. Almost forgot to unmute myself. Okay, back up and moving. Really like this loading screen. Oh no, that was just my channel saying that I went live. Guns loaded. 12 shotgun shells, 50 pistol bullets. I have healing items, and that's it. Alright, so I just started this chapter. I just got here. I hear Combine. I think I'm actually going to do combat with Combine now. Hazardous waste. Garbage. I'm really surprised these guys don't have like more ammo on them. Yes, that is true. It's a lot of gunfire.
I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got.
Oh my god. Oh! That sounded kinda close to me, actually. I feel like this is gonna. Anything? I don't know. It's going down. And there. Nothing here. Jump down. Oh, okay. Fabricator. Oh, scared me. I mean, like resin or anything? What a ripoff. Under the box? No. Multi-tool. There we go. I have no idea how much resin I have. I don't think it's going to be enough to do anything. Oh, I have 23! Burst fire. I don't know if I want that. I don't know if I want to go through bullets faster. What can I do with the shotgun? Nothing. Enhanced fist. Can't. If only. Do you think I should take burst fire? I honestly don't know. No, yeah. Ugh, that kills me. Okay, fine. You can't. Like, you can only do guns. What's that? No. Tape? Ooh, fuck. Oh. Well, he hit me. Alright. Oh, okay. Took a third of my health. Got him, though. Alright, we're gonna start doing combat with people now. I'm gonna definitely need more ammo. No one taught me how to hold a gun. Also, the thing about this is it doesn't have recoil. Really? Fuck you, dude. You have anything? No. Back up to 70 bullets. Oh, well, this one's already good to go, huh? Oh, mush. Gross. Let's close that back up for later. I need to move back a little bit. peek out. Come on. Hey, not bad. Oh, take that. I did go in my backpack, right? I didn't just drop it behind me. Why am I shooting each other? A combine, they're bad. I dropped his. I dropped him over here, didn't I? Where's his body go? Oh. Where's my. What is going on with my sight? I can't aim. Like the reflex sight's all fucked up. Oh fuck. Okay, I didn't take as much damage there as I thought I would. Where am I facing? Oh. Nope, fuck. Oh, I am way far away from the center of the room now. So I'm going to have to reroute that thing.
There's a control station override nearby.
All right, so... how much resin I've missed so far. So I feel like I don't have nearly enough to, like, I don't know how, like, how long this game is, but it seems like you should be able to, like, have more to, like, upgrade your shit. So start like that. Alright, well now I've just made a circle. Where do I want it to go? Oh, okay, so... Is that what I want? Where do I want this to go? Oh, I need both of them to blow it up. I see. In which case... Got it.
Plenty of time to get the override back online.
Saying it to the cords weirdly again. Okay.
All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Should I be searching this whole... Here, I'll search up here real quick. Oh, okay, you see? I'm glad I did. I don't think I want to pull the lever yet. Maybe I do. I don't know.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though.
Oh, okay. I am gonna need that. Come on. Well, I'm disappointed that I wasted a bullet on that, but I am not disappointed that it allowed me to realize that I didn't actually have my gun fully loaded before I went into combat with it. I'm just going to set that over there for a minute. Oh, wait, no, I need the multi-tool. What am I doing? Okay, I need a wheel I don't have. That's interesting. Or do I? Yeah, I do.
Maybe it's missing a piece.
Think so? Alright, so where would I find that, I wonder? All right, well. Pull the lever. All right, does it do anything? That's nothing. Can't climb this? No. Huh. All right, so it's gotta be back up here somewhere. Oh, wait. Here's an idea. Let's open the fucking door. How about that? What is this? Not that. Can. Oh my god, frame rate. Physics, please. Oh shit. Oh no. Back up. I missed. Oh my god, I'm terrible. Okay, that went so poorly.
Three shells left.
Fair amount of damage, too. Wait, no, I didn't want that. Okay, well, that's what I'm looking for. What's in the rest of these? Nothing. Nothing's in the rest of these. That's disappointing. Oh, I really wish I hadn't done such a shit job on that encounter. I wasted a lot of fucking shotgun shells. I took damage.
Okay, no worries. But the train is coming. Just get me in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is this supposed to come on?
All right, now we pull the lever.
There's gotta be
10 seconds, Alyx. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds.
You won't stay.
You've got to hold it down.
Whoa! Achievement.
Well, that worked.
Success.
Yeah. Wow. You okay?
I'm okay. Let's go find Dad.
Hello? No further? There we go.
Look for the prisoner transport car. It should be towards the front of the train.
Okay, I'll find a way into the wreckage.
What the hell are those?
I don't know, but we need to find Dad.
Those are Combine Observers or something? I forget what they're called. None of these guys have ammo, huh?
That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my god. Where's Dad? 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 Dad! Okay, I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah, I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Yeah, this is not gonna work. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Vergon.
As I said, I...
Thank you. Thank you. Just stay there. I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alyx, listen. The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QZ in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look. I managed to pocket this Combine data pod. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use their weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes, look to the star. Got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli Bank and ensure it is safe.
Great. Thank you. Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
Thank you. Hey, Russ, keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
Ninety. Jonathan. Wait, no, this goes here. Oh, really? Right there. Wait a minute. This, how did I get it wrong? This order matter? I swear I did that one, but whatever. Disappointing. Really? There's nothing in this room? Still with me, Andy? I don't know if he is. Doing amazing on health.
It got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful.
Barnacles. Nothing. Nothing. I remember these barnacles.
You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the rustle.
Ah, okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the rustles are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me.
What is that light? I'm having a feeling. Yeah. It's not necessarily a good one. Anything over here that I can use? Look like it. All right. Hey, not bad. Kind of surprised there wasn't an achievement for that. I'm collecting a lot of resin now, which is good. So I want to actually start putting like worthwhile upgrades on my weapons. I'm hearing some growling noises coming from the other side of that glass. Don't like that. What's that? For VR horror games? I don't know if I don't like the idea of VR horror games, to be honest. They exist. I don't think there's like any actually good ones. But yeah. Three shots in the magazine. It's fluorescent lighting. Oh, nope. Oh, shotgun shell. Oh, yeah. Well, tell you what, if I end up on quarantine, I'll have lots of time to stream lots of shit. Oh, there's a key card. Oops. I'm going to need you to get out of the way, thank you. Both of my wrists are occupied at the moment. I do know where this one goes. That's actually not true. I could definitely be on quarantine if I don't get tested. If I do get put on quarantine, someone's probably going to show up to my house to do it, since I'm a healthcare worker. Do I think I'm going to need this later? I'm going to set it right here for now. Good. Oh, well, okay. Come on. Hey, the Strats.
Oh, Dad said he stole some files about this weapon.
Well, when it comes to combine data encryption,
Eli's
your guy.
Oh.
Systems, robotics, networks, I can make short work of those.
But not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's your guy.
Boop. They already have criteria for what constitutes not being able to come to work. And that's a fever of over 100 persisted for 24 straight hours. Or fever of over 100, essentially, and then work from there. I have not been that. I was 99 earlier today. But it was actually right when I finished streaming this earlier. Which might have been a stress response. I came down since then. Last time I checked, I was 98.3, so... Ooh. That's a bad noise. Must have a magazine full. I don't like that it's dark in this hallway. I'd like something... I want another box. Boxes are good shields against headcrabs. It worked really well last time. Come on. Can I open this?
Alyx.
Oh.
That's gotta be the vault.
Yeah. Your dad didn't mention it was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple. Easy to follow. Yeah, I like this plan.
Oh, I see something in that drawer that I want. Okay, I've never actually needed to have a spare one of these. Just on standby, so I guess you get dropped, and you get to go in the wrist pocket. Like every time I've come up on a med station, there's been one of those nearby. Having an extra has not meant anything. I expected to hear something. Don't do drugs, kids. All right. I have not forgotten about that headcrab in the other ceiling. Hoping it's just one. I have 7 bullets in the magazine, plus 1 in the chamber, right? You're not gonna. Yeah, okay. Kite. Come on. Damn it. I just close them in there. Oh. Bunch the wall a little bit. Problem solved. What is this? Where did this come from? How did I miss a full magazine earlier? I feel like that was part of the ceiling there. Somehow clipped into the elevator. Where am I? Okay.
Have you heard any Combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside,
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier. Ooh, grenades.
Oh, no way. Okay. You need to go away. You need to go in that pocket. No, wrong. Yes. Yes. Okay. This way, now while I'm in combat, I can pull grenades out. But no, I want to. I want to throw grenades with my right hand. Oh! I thought I armed it. I don't know what chapter I'm on.
Agreed.
What? What am I supposed to do? I don't remember how to do this one. Oh, yeah, you're supposed to bring one to the other. Okay. I thought that's what I did, but then it didn't do... Oh, holy crap! Can I store more than one? No, I can't. So I guess the question is, do I want two grenades or do I want a grenade and a health kit? Probably a grenade and a health kit. Another one over there. How dangerous would it be just to walk with a grenade in my other hand? Surely this won't bite me in the ass.
Heads up, zombie. Look out.
Oh, this is great. Now go. That was good. That's great. I like grenades. Scan these with me. Not great. Okay, not my best effort. Go through there. How do I get in there? Come at it from the other side. He's open? No. Oh, wait. Hell yeah. Nope, that isn't it. Myself in the face as I was. Oh, fuck.
Yes.
What? Oh, it went in? What? I could have sworn I watched that bounce off. There we go. Is that more grenades? coming. Right in the middle of this, huh? Reservoir, laser sight. Bullet reservoir. What does that mean? Is that larger magazines? Oh. Autoloader. Autoloader seems good. Grenade launcher, though. I'm curious as to what bullet reservoir is. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do bullet reservoir. I like the pistol. Yo, what is that? Yo. All right, so I could do a lot more damage with this before I need to reload now. So what is this? Is this just like feed more bullets in? Oh. All right, so that means I have like 10 more shots once the magazine's empty. I think. Ooh. Oh. Is he down? Yo, that hurt. Okay. Praise the grenades. Wait, do I just have to push this button? What? How do I open this thing? I really want to get in there. Kind of need to get in there. Yeah, where does grenade just come from? Move.
Amazing.
Incoming, Alyx!
Hmm. Haha. All right. That was a good throw. Okay. Heal me. So many grenades. I like the bullet reservoir. That was a good choice. Well. Okay. I got spooky.
To the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combined substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security for a giant vault.
Huh. Oh, what? Hop in the truck? Hell yeah, I can. Can't believe it didn't reward me for checking in the trunk. Yeah, nothing.
Alyx, I think you should find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation.
Grenade in there, but I don't really need any more grenades. Okay. I think that's enough of getting my loot on. That looks like an entrance. Achievement unlocked. End of level. I wonder if I'm still going to be holding that grenade.
Looks like we're taking the stairs.
Thank you.
break.
Anything look like a breaker box in there?
Nah, I'm still looking. Breaker boxes. Let's go back to the elevator plan. I'm gonna get the power back on.
Bet you a dollar headcrank comes on that vent. Goes here, it splits, it goes up. Flipping in. Shit. It's up, down. Now what? Does it try to pick it up on the other side of the wall? So that terminates there.
Check the elevator.
Oh.
Power back on. And up.
Dang. Yeah. Jump. Barnacle. No.
This place is overgrown.
How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
I'm down here, right? Yeah. Keychain. What the fuck was that? I don't even know what hurt me.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh. What's that? That's not comforting. So I was carrying this grenade. Oh. Wait, where did I saw resin down here? I already get it. I must have already got it. Which means I just did that for no reason. Oops. What? Are you not dead? What? Not sure how that worked, but okay. All the way back here, huh?
Yep, of course. This place is overgrown.
How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Can't remember if there's anything in these file cabinets or not. No.
Those pustule things. They're looking at my head off between the again.
Ow. Thought I got them all. Apparently not. Okay.
Oh, this stuff reeks.
Oh, really? What does it reek like? Be specific.
Like a rotting animal mixed with ammonia.
Mixed with ammonia. Okay.
That's good. How do I get in there? I've been carrying this grenade forever. And trade it, maybe? Oh. did this. There we go. And health station. What the fuck? Okay.
there was like a dog looking lightning thing.
Oh, sorry, I missed that.
I killed it and it crapped out this thing.
Ow, whoa. Yo. Keep that pointed away from myself. Okay. All right. I think that's really a pretty good time to stop for now. Yo, that's it? I'm only on chapter 5? Dang. Thanks for joining me for the stream, friends. This shit's really good. I recommend it. I can't recommend it enough.